Then comes the opening prayer. It's called the Collect. This is a prayer where, in the silence, in between where I say, let us pray, and I begin the prayer, you're supposed to pray and intercede within yourself. And then when the priest prays, he collects these prayers and then offers them to the Father. So let us pray. God, who through your word reconciled the human race to yourself in a wonderful way, grant, we pray, that with prompt devotion and eager faith, the Christian people may hasten toward the solemn celebrations to come. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.